Today we're going to make this eggnog milkshake. Start by putting 1 cup of eggnog into a blender. Next, add 3 to 4 scoops of vanilla ice cream. Now blend. Now pour it into a glass.
Put on some whipped cream. Sprinkle some cinnamon. Put in a straw and a cinnamon stick.
Now it's time for the taste test. Delicious. And with our tiny spoon, even better.